Looks like Scary Terry's having a nightmare.
Oh boy, Rick. I can only imagine what horrible things must, you know, scare Scary Terry.
Oh no! I'm late to class, bitch. Oh no! I'm not wearing any pants.
Ah, well, Mr. Terry, why don't you tell the whole class the proper wordplay to use when one is chasing one's victim through a pumpkin patch?
Oh, bitch.
Oh, come on, Terry. You can't think of a pun involving pumpkins, bitch?
Hey, leave him alone!
Yeah, this is a bunch of bullcrap. Who cares what stupid pun you make when you kill someone? Why don't you let the poor guy say whatever he wants?
Well, I see no reason to stand here and take this.
You're putting too much pressure on yourself, Scary Terry. You know, I mean, you're perfectly scary enough as it is.
Hey, yo, Scary T, don't even trip about your pants, dog. Here's a pair on us, fool.
Aw, bitch. I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. We got you, dog.
You're our boy, dog. Don't even trip.
X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Let the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I